At the market.
Whoa, hi. Oh, clickbait. Oh, it's Janina Bella.
Boggling.
Yo, what's up, guys? Check it out. Look at the background. I'm actually in Florida right now.
Ho, 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 it's magic, you know.
So you're probably wondering right now, like, why am I in Florida? What am I doing here? Good question. So yeah, if you're wondering that, you should probably check out my first vlog. I'll put the link in the description down below. So watch that first, definitely. So yeah, I'm in Florida right now, but I'm only here for the holidays. Yo, check out, my dog is here with me now. I missed him so much.
Troy, come here. Hey, Troy. Troy, say hi. Troy, say hi to the people in the Philippines. Say hi.
Guys, this is Troy. Okay, all right. You wanna get down now? Okay. I haven't posted a vlog in like over a week. It's because I've been on the airplane. It was like a 24-hour flight. But this vlog's still gonna be in the Philippines because it was about a week ago. All right, so let's go back to the Philippines. About a week ago, Zach's birthday. Zach's surprise birthday. All right, check it out.
Alright guys, so I literally just woke up. Let's peep this.
Blackfish.
Ho, 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 it's magic!
Can you please introduce us?
Oh, Tita, that's Prince.
That's Prince.
We gotta keep quiet because Zach's sleeping. I think Zach already knows. Alright, so this juice is like our science project today. How to make good juice.
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
From a scale of 1 to surprise, like, what were you?
1.
Oh, blessed.
Blessed.
So yeah, Zach wasn't surprised. It was because people got there late. David. Janina.
Why don't start the market?
Whoa, hi. Oh, clickbait. Oh, it's Janina Bella.
Boggling.
Almost dropped the idea.
How are you?
Thumbnail.
Alright, Janina's gonna try our masterpiece. Let's see it. It's called Six Seasons.
Six Seasons?
What is it?
It's called Six Seasons. It's a secret. Alright.
It's unique.
Birthday boy!
Hey man! Stop birthday!
So Kian comes in, so like she goes, oh, so kuya, you know na. And then she said, also, oh, you know na, it's a breakfast surprise. And
I was like,
oh! We all know who's called it.
Why do I wake up and I'll go home?
Yeah, dude, you have to be here early. Early.
They know the way that.
Not you.
When did you meet him?
So basically, whose fault is it?
Whoa.
If you had to pinpoint one person.
Everybody! Ooh, thank you, Kia!
Alright, thumbnail.
Pretty face, I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul.
We gotta blur this little portion here.
Censored.
I don't even know how to do that on
noob
blogger.
Whoa.
Janina.
Hawaii.
Fight.
150.
I have like 200 subscribers. How many do you have? That's good.
150. We're out here doing some poses in a pawn show.
Listen, who says we out here?
I think our heads are bigger than you guys.
I think
my head is big. No, his head is big.
Yeah. No, his head is big.
That means you're Mayaba.
Yeah. Wow, it's Galag.
Galag.
Oh no, you're low band.
Nakakapag.
If you guys want to hear me do like a Tagalog word challenge, sing where it's like like this word, comment down below and let me know so I can make one. Maybe I can make my American friends say it or something. All right, back to the video.
Hit it!
Let's call this man Michael Jackson, yo. He won't stop dancing.
Wow, they had tried about that.
Darts!
She's helping
helping us. She's helping
us.
You can do it, Prince. Who's acting? Who's acting here?
Big three, right here, big three.
Alright, alright, big three, big three.
Alright guys, so like I predicted earlier, like the camera battery pack did die. But we didn't miss a lot because right after I just went home and then took a nap for like 2 hours. I was so tired. But actually right now I'm on the way to another Christmas party. Look, I'm driving. Yeah, so I'm driving. Surprisingly, the traffic today isn't bad at all. Like, it looks bad here, but for a Friday and the fact that it's raining, like, it's not bad at all. You'll probably see more of my friends there or the people I've met in the Philippines at the party. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Okay, I gotta drive. Yeah, I'll see you guys there. Alright, so I'm here now, but I'm kind of early. I don't want to be the first person there. Alright, I'm gonna call my boy and see if he's here already.
Come on, my man. Pick up my boy.
He doesn't love me, bro. He doesn't love me anymore. Alright, you know what? You know what? Alright, bro. Alright, Josh. Whatever, I'm just gonna walk in there. Alright. Oops, it's raining. Gotta turn this... Oh! Alright, never mind. I'm turning this off. Hi.
Hey.
Guys, these are my kabayans.
Knock, knock. Let me in my home.
Oh, no. You're not allowed to come into my home. How do you even... How do
you have to twist it.
Okay. Twist it. They call me import.
Yes, you are.
Alright guys, we're in here right now. Say hi to Ryan.
Hey.
Prince, the man himself. Yes. You got Sam over there.
It's so dark.
Dude, it's pretty dark, but I don't know. It looks good, man. I look like a Eskimo. Alright, they got a punching bag in here.
Ryan's actually a professional MMA fighter.
I'm gonna fight him in a bit.
Bye.
No, dude, I don't want to get beat up tonight. Everybody has a box. I gotta look for mine. Alright, there's Ryan's. Sam. Where's mine? Oh, it's here.
Sam just got it. Like, it's here.
Oh, it's not mine. Where's mine? Oh, there's mine. What does it say? Oh, it's a verse. Nice. I got a beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Jump in the Cadillac. Girl, let's put some miles on it. Anything you want. I want this thing forever mine. Go back in stadiums, the Sadie's fits this flow. Nuts they go. Hedgehog. This guy's so cute, dude. But now I got this guy. He's here. He's here. Say hi, Troy. Guys, meet Makuski.
Him, not me.
I'm not. Meet Makuski.
Oh, I think he likes my hair, dude. Oh, he's so cute, dude.
Okay, don't bite, don't bite. Kuski, attack!
Oh,
yeah. Attack! Go there, go there. No, Kuski, over there. Over there. Look, there's food.
No!
So I literally had like zero friends when I first moved to the Philippines. But now I actually have some. We're trying to figure out who's better in Tagalog, me or Pauline.
I grew up here.
I think, personally, I think I'm better. What do you think, Rai? Mas magaling ako mag Tagalog kay Pauline.
Only to Dala.
Man. I feel like a bum right now, like what I'm wearing. You're going for uptight and preppy, and I'm going for the bummish look.
No, dude, you're not going for it. You're going for the baller look.
I'll take the baller look.
You're going for the baller look. Balling out here.
We start with a game?
So yeah, we decided to play games and it got pretty interesting.
Yep, there's group out one here. From Pauly to the side. There's group one.
All right, we won. We won. We won. I say Ia comes up with a team name. No pressure.
One? Group one. W-O-N. Group one.
Yes! Oh!
Ryan, dude.
Hi, hi, hi. 2, 3, go.
Send the sword. Kiss.
I ain't about this life, Pauline. I ain't about this dancing life.
I'm stopping
there. I am so tired. Alright guys, this is the crash right after the hyperness of everybody. Everybody dead.
Wait, don't do that! Don't do that!
Alright, the party's over. Bye, bye.
See you next year.
I'm sad. See you, my man. Bye, Paui.
Good Chipotle for me and Panda Express.
I will.
Party's over.
Yo, all those goodbyes are making me like so sad. Like, relax, yo, I'm coming back.
No, Agua!
Kids are playing outside now. So yeah, that's the party's over. Make sure to like and subscribe so I can catch up to Janina's followers.
Party's over.
All right, the party's over.